Okay, here's what I've done. I was looking around last night, or maybe, well, no, not last night, the night before, for free printable coloring pages online, because I've already gone through all of the Juggalo coloring book, and I found that a lot of that shit sucked. So, on one of the sites, I came across some puzzles, and I thought I'd print out a couple for my grandma. What she doesn't know is that I printed out the extremely difficult ones. This is one of them that was under the difficult, and that was under extremely difficult. And I was looking around trying to find some more puzzles online, but I really couldn't find anything that was particularly difficult. But I did find a hip hop artist puzzle and printed that up for her because she hates raps. I started drawing my own coloring book too. I know it's hard to show you what I got, but that's my first. This one, because all the outer space ones online are either of a stupid, simple rocket ship or of all the planets in our solar system, and I thought they had no imagination as to just create like random alien planets, so I drew that one. I made a self-portrait. See, I think it's the shit because I included my tattoos. And then the last one. And that's all I got so far. Oh, you're doing this?
Yeah. John Wayne.
Oh. What about the other ones?
I haven't done it yet. Stephanie, in there the other day, or last night, just with my finger, I went like this, and there's no way out.
Of course there is. It's
but
solved.
I couldn't. I did it over and over and over, and I could not find a way out. But I'll do it later. But I'm doing John Wayne right now.
Grandma.
What?
Those mazes came in different categories, like easy, medium, hard. And very difficult, those are from the very difficult.
That's why I couldn't find anything.
But it is solvable.
Well, I guess.
Printed the hardest ones just to mess with you.
Thanks a lot. Get out of here.
Come on.